with Off-Leash Canine Training in San Francisco. Today we have the newest members of our two-week board and train. The big girl is Callie, and this little guy is Zeus. And Zeus is 3-year-old poodle, and Callie is a 7-month-old German Shepherd dog. So they're just here for some really solid basic obedience training. Callie is a 7-month-old, so they just want to give her the gift of great training for life. So let's see what these guys can do today. Zeus. Callie, sit. Callie, sit. Callie, sit. Good girl. Zeus, sit. Sit, good boy. Good boy. Callie, down. Callie, sit. Callie, sit. Callie, sit. Hey, Zeus, sit. Sit. Good. Zeus, down. Down. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. So as you can see, they have a tiny bit. Zeus has a little more basic obedience because he is 3 years old. But he has no stability, and that's one of the things the owner really wants to work on, is having him hold it and not wander off and not pull on the leash. They're both really strong pullers on leash, so we're going to get them some great walking manners and get this girl some good puppy training. All right, let's see what they can do in 2 weeks. Come on, guys. Good job.
Well, I hit home like a stone, and I fell heavy into your arms.
Down.
These days of
down, good boy.
Wish we'd known. We'll blow away with this new sun. But I'll kneel down, wait for now.
Sick a girl, sick a girl.
And I'll kneel down, know my ground. And I will wait, I will wait for you.
Down.
And I will wait, I will wait for you.
Place, good girl. Place, good girl.
Spring my step and relent. Will you forgive? Know what we've seen.
Down.
And him in the
last. Good girl.
Now in some way shape the excess.
Callie, break. Good girl. Good boy.
Such
a good boy.
You feel good when nothing makes you.
Sissy, Kelly, sit, sit. Good job. Break.
I know you want to.